I'm married. I should have told you, but I'm married to a guy who almost beat me to death.
I'm gonna file for divorce from Paul.
I think what Brooke craved for me was stability. I mean, the way she was raised, her mother abandoned her. She lived in her car in high school. And I thought I could help her, save her. And for a few years, she was great. But it didn't last because she's not stable, and she wasn't able to hear that, ever. She would get just awful if you tried to mention that she needed help.
It's a long story.
I need you to find Dr. Wilson and bring her here.
You want me to call her?
No, I want you to find her and bring her here. And don't leave her side.
Why?
Just do it. You point fingers at everyone else around you, but you're the monster. Walk around and you ruin lives, and no one ever stops you. They just believe you.
He's a world-class surgeon, and we're in a bit of a quagmire. Why not?
Whatever he said to you, it isn't true. You can't trust him. He lies. He lies about everything. My mistake, I didn't know to be in love. You had to fight to have the upper
hand. I had so many dreams about you and me. What are you doing here?
Hi. Paul Stadler, Orlando Medical.
Yeah, I know who you are.
I'm sorry, have we met before? Yeah, your face looks kind of familiar.
This brings you some real peace. You deserve it. We both do.
You don't deserve anything good. You're a monster.
There was a dinner party with his colleagues. I talked too much to the man sitting next to me. Paul said that I made a fool out of him. I laughed because it seemed so. I laughed. And his eyes went dark. And that's the last thing that I remember before waking up the next morning with my eyes swollen shut. I just got smarter after that. You made sure that no one could see the bruises. He would apologize and then tell me it was my fault all in one breath. And he was so persuasive. The last time I woke up to him kicking me in the back because he'd read my email and saw the name of a man that he didn't recognize. He kicked me so hard, he broke my ribs and almost ruptured my kidney.
Let's go home.